What's up, guys? Today in this video, I streamed on twitch.tv/yuzufox, and I played a Minecraft horror map called Belladona. So, trigger warning right now, if you don't like jump scares, flashing lights, or an especially dark storyline, please click off this video. By the way, if you guys enjoy this video, you should like and subscribe so more of my videos can pop up on your recommended. Trust me, it works. Anyways, I had a lot of fun in this video, so I hope you enjoy.
Press the button to start. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. Oh. Damn it, 13 days on the run. How did I become a fugitive? I didn't want to kill maybe shit. Okay. Okay. Where do I... Do I go this way? Oh. Okay. Is this too loud? Is the music too loud? Because I can pause it if you want. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I killed someone, I guess. Oh, my God. I'm, like, in a movie, but, like, this is actually pretty scary. Please, nothing attack me. I don't... Please. Nothing attack me. Okay. I hate this already. How do I get in? Do I get in? How do I do this? This is what I don't like about horror games. They're like, cool, here's a story, but like, no instructions on where to go. Okay, let's go back to the front door. Let's go back to the front door. I think I'm calmer now. I'm calmer right now. But how do I open the doors? Oh, over here or something. I need, like, a key. Oh, okay. What is this? Was I not even supposed to be coming here? Coming over to here? Because it didn't allow me to go any other way. Oh, look, I found something. Do I want to be here? Wherever this is. Probably not. Oh, Tool Hut's key. Okay, found something. Alright. I found the Tool Hut's key. That took so long to find. Guys, I'm not dumb. Okay. Okay. So. I was like, okay, there's that thing. Alright. Key one. Alright, we can go into the house. Yeah. Oh my God, I lost, like, hunger doing that for so long. Okay. The music stopped. We're not going down there. There's another door there. It's just... Ooh, what's that? I can hide here. Interesting. Nothing. Something on the floor there. Nothing in the jukebox. Riggs Miller. Oh, what the heck? Okay. I think, no. This place is obviously being haunted, but by what? White people died at this place. Oh, what the heck? Hold on. The iron key, a key to be used in the iron wall. Can be placed on a block of iron. I'll take note of that. Is that where I came from? Oh, what? Another Albert Smith. My key reminder, Albert Smith, key 1, key 2, behind the key 3, stuck in the key 4, hidden in restaurant, key 4, hidden, oh wait, key 5, basement. Do we really want to go in the basement? This is a horror map. Key 6, in the second floor, key 7, offices, key 8, not allowed, key 9. Interesting. Reception. We have the iron key, though. Oh, I can go faster. Like this. So I don't... Oh! Key 2! Ooh! Key 2. What do I need key 2 for? I don't want to go down in the basement. Basement. No. Fun time hall. What do you think is more scary? The fun time hall or the basement? Guess we're gonna go to the fun time hall. Huh, you thought I was gonna go to the basement? Oh no. There's the Europe. I regret everything. Music machines button. I swear to God. How do I stop it, please? How do I stop it? How do I stop it? How do I stop it? Home by those customers along with everyone else died for no reason. The only body that was never found is Albert Smith's youngest daughter, Bella Douglas. Please. I thought this was a horror map. What the hell? Funtime restaurant. We're gonna do this. Let's do this. I'm gonna break all of these. You never know, there could be something behind. Okay, so we missed it before, but there was another book we got in a chest here, and it says, and it said, I'm figuring it out. step by step. Huh, why? Those customers. Along with everyone else died for no reason. The only body that was never found is Albert Smith's younger daughter, Belladona Smith. Hey guys, what was the name of this horror map again? Belladona, right? Albert Smith. He's the one that said all of these. My key reminder. So I'm guessing this was a restaurant of some sort. And people died. Nothing is specifying what this is, though. There wasn't anything outside. Oh my god. What about this? I swear to god. Do you guys hear that? Outside? Oh my god, there's barrels. I don't know why I haven't looked at those. I hate that sound. I hate that sound. Going away from that sound. Closing the doors to keep it away. La 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 la. Ah. There's gotta be something in this room. Maybe something underneath the beds. Or maybe it's something to do with the buttons. There's a reason. There's gotta be a reason. There's gotta be a reason. They gave me these buttons. This is the Funtime restaurant. There's probably another key in there, but we need to find a key to get in it. So it's probably key 3 we need to find. Stuck in a mew, may, ma, may, ma. Stuck in a ma. Machine? Stuck in a machine. Machine, music machine, buttons. Hold on. I think I cracked the code. I turn these on. Something moved. Okay. I have to do it in order. That did something. Said stuck in a machine. That's what key 3 is, stuck in a machine. Wait, do those move that? No. Do I need to figure out some kind of code? Maybe some sort of code. I, so 1, 2, 3. Oh, key 3, there it is. Unlock the Funtime restaurant. Alright, figured it out. I just had to put it on the lanterns. Not the iron. This place. It feels familiar. Why though? Is anyone getting any Fazbear's Pizza Hut vibes? Is anyone getting a little bit of FNAF vibes from this? Sophia Martinez. Report: urban legends are saying that the hotel ain't really what it seems to be. Interesting. Maybe I can finally win Y first puzzler award. This was a hotel, I guess. And for some reason, it feels familiar to us. Question mark, question mark, question mark. The wall. A hole in the wall. Hole in the wall. A hole in the wall. Behind a painting in the wall. That's gotta be it. Fazbear's Pizza Hut. That's the vibes I'm getting right now. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Hut. Hole in the wall. There's a hole in the wall. I don't know what I get from repeating it, what the book says, but it's in behind paintings. This is odd. Oh! There's a chest! The basement key. Okay. I hope this is just story-based, but by the fact that I have a knife, I'm not so sure about that. We have the basement key now. Wrong doors. Is that the wrong doors? Where's... No, 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 no. That's not the wrong door. Sorry for swearing. I hope this is just story-based and nothing is going to, you know, come after me. And the music stops. Do you hear that slithering sound? Let's go. Oh, guys, I do. That's what those sounds were. They were underneath the house. I ain't really scared of the just spiders. They're just spiders. Okay. Is that a sheep? It doesn't hurt me. I can't hit it or anything. It says, question mark, question mark, question mark. The damn sheep. Hold on. I can't. A sheep with red eyes that says, question mark, question mark, question mark. I can't. Oh my god. Okay. Olivia Thompson. Okay, I know these customers 2 years ago died somehow, but it's been reported already in the least 2 years. I think, that three people disappeared. Riggs Miller. Riggy Brown, Sophia Martinez. Three people disappeared. Riggs Miller, Riggy Brown, Sophia Miller. We have Riggs Miller, Riggy Brown, and Sophia Martinez. Their books. We have their books. Make this place. Figured it out step by step. Everyone else died. Or urban legends saying interesting. There's one thing all of these books have in common, and it's that all of the people, they were here for something. Okay, that's just a door. And you're a sheep with red glowing eyes. Because this is the key to the second floor. But I'm not sure where the second floor is. Oh. Guess we still gotta go here. Okay. Still have a button to the way back. They gave me two knives. That means I'll have to use it a lot, right? There's doors there. Make sure there's nothing behind. These cobwebs are very annoying. Okay. This is gonna be a pain to get back to. It's a door. Yeah, it is a door. There's paintings everywhere. Guys, this is gonna be such a pain to go through again if I have to go back up. Oh my god. Oh! Alright. Key to second floor. There's only 9 keys. This is the fifth one. I like that this map is more story-based than, you know, skill-based. Because, like, there's skill-based horror maps where you have to, like, fight stuff or whatever. And it's frustrating. Maybe there's something... Oh, here... Here is the second floor. I guess I didn't see it before. Okay. What? Oh, no. I have to go this way? Through the fucking... Sorry, language. Through the sewer or something? These chests are gonna make me go insane. It's in the second floor. We're on the second floor. I can hear sounds, footsteps in the dark. I swear to my life, this place is haunted. And the music machine, what a stupid contraption. Damn European anthem. They were like, yeah, somewhere in the upstairs. You'll find it, don't worry. Or is this a maze? Do they really expect me to go through this whole thing? You can slightly see through the... This way? Found a key. Key 6. We're right, right? Yeah, key 6. I got it. Wasting my own time. Very nice. I have to take a deep breath. I'm sorry. Okay, I just... Okay. They said this was 16 and up. You know what? It's probably because towards the end or something. But I'm going to have, like, an epic battle with Belladona or something. At least there's, like, no jump scares. If there were, I would be screaming. Just, like, okay. It's, like, the anticipation. I'm stalling. I'm so stalling right now. Ooh. I'm not shaking, though. I'm, like, I'm not nervous. I'm just exhilarated. I'm exhilarated. Oh, that's so dumb. Alright. Headed to the office now. I think I'm gonna hold my knife more now. When I enter new spaces. I swear, oh my gosh. I'll be damned if you only needed the knives for that one part in the basement. Oh, two pages. Whose book is this? Storm Lewis. I've been doing this detective job for 10 years now, so I'm sure. And I know what I say. People have been disappearing in here since before the incident that killed everyone happened. The hotel ain't what it seems to be. People disappearing. It all makes sense. These are not just urban legends. The laboratory 100% exists. Something was off with Albert Smith. Here's my theory. Albert Smith did an experiment on his sister, younger sister, Belladona, in the laboratory, which we've just figured out exists. Albert Smith, here's my theory, Albert Smith did an experiment on Belladona did experiments on the three people that disappeared, but it did not work, and it killed them. Or, the experiment Albert might have done on Belladona made her do something and killed the other people. That's my theory. Oh. Here, guys. You gotta make a 2-block jump. Ha! Oh my god. I think this was made for Albert himself to his book. He made it himself to try and maybe remind himself of the keys to get to his laboratory. V's office. Key of V's. Watch me get lost. Not allowed. That not allowed is probably the laboratory, I'm telling you right now. Because we just learned of that laboratory. Because, who's Storm? Storm Lewis's book. It all makes sense. They're not just urban legends. The laboratory 100% exists. Something was off with Albert Smith. Something with Albert Smith doing experiments in a laboratory. That's what the story is about. 100%, I'm telling you. I'm interested in this story. Okay, but like, imagine working here. In this office, just da-da-da-da-da, doing paperwork all day. Like, that's literally the boringest thing ever. Like, honestly. Like, who would just sit here all day and just, like, do paperwork or whatever. And that Adams. It's been 4 years since the incident. 6 people have come to check the abandoned hotel out. They are all nowhere to be found. Also, the keys that was all used to open the doors. Somehow they turned back where they were found. What? I think I know why that we have knives now. Okay, so people have come to check this abandoned place. And I guess they also go missing, too. And then, all the buttons. After they go into the question mark, they all return to where they were. Pretty sus. Some offices. Out there. This key leads to the flooded place. No one knows what it really was, but the circle-shaped stairs are destroyed. It's to the flooded place. No one knows what it really was. The circle-shaped stairs are destroyed. There's definitely something dangerous in this. The button is placed. I'll eat a baked potato. Oh. Oh god, not this damn music. I got my knife out. What's happening? Music's just getting higher. Yep. That better not be a skeleton with. I don't. This. Oh my god. This was all fine and dandy before we had to go into the not allowed. There's a book over there. That is a book. Look, guys, Belladona's gonna come kill me. You know what? I'll finish it. I'm gonna try and finish it. Nothing, come kill me. Belladona's body was never found. Oh, great! Oh! And the place is obviously haunted. Ah, oh, could it be? Maybe if I can find this lab. The answers. This is about something bigger. Also, what is this? Automation. After 5 years, still works the lab. I gotta find it. Taking out my knife again. Swear to God. I'm gonna take a little break. Christmas break. Just take a break. Whenever I go into a new room, I can't. I'm just gonna hold my knife. Hope for the... How was that song? Damn it, it's too dark in here. Oh, okay, I can go back if I want. How did my life come to this? From fugitive to being trapped in a haunted hotel. What's her favorite song? Ah, yes. What's this about a song? I did not get scared over static. I did not. Oh no, there's light coming from there. What was her favorite song? Ah, yes. Oh no. Why is it specifically this song? Belladona is a girl, so I don't want a girl with mommy issues. Oh no, what if Belladona has daddy issues, guys? Guys, please, please. This was her favorite song. Please. Yes, ma'am. Wait, we killed a man. It's too dark. How did my life come from this? What was her favorite song? Whose favorite song? Mom's favorite song? Oh my god, before I got copyright striked. Air vent number 6. Logan Hill. Key number 8. It's the door to the laboratory. I know it. I hear sounds. Damn, okay, I got this. Secret passage has been opened. Location, living room. I feel like I'm heading towards my death. Like, this is a song you play before you die. Like, you're watching a movie. Slow motion. There it is. Slow motion. There it is. Bombs. In the background. Everything's blowing up. I just got out of the lab in there. I couldn't do it. 21 November, 1963. Poor Belladona Smith was killed by her own father, Albert. He had a virus in his heart. His daughter found the lab and he was doing and what he was doing there. Because she wouldn't stay silent. She hid herself in the vents, but they found her. Albert opened her heart and took her heart to replace his own. The people that disappeared before the incident were test subjects. Guys, I knew it. Guys, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Guys, she has daddy issues. We're test subjects. A new virus that would almost end the world. He would then invent the treatment, but in exchange for America's 50%. By then, the world will be so fucked. Humanity won't have a choice. Albert Smith's ambitions had no limit. Until the incident, a capsule holding inhuman levels of carbon monoxide gas broke, exposing it to the customers, his workers, and himself, and that's how they got killed. I figured it all out. Albert couldn't replace his heart with someone else. The surgery needed a young and fresh heart, and Belladona was his only option. Now the best part, the gas killed everyone so sudden, they didn't turn off the Autobot. It has been slowly but surely making the virus since 1963. After 6 years, it is almost ready. It is now October 16, 1969. I'm pretty sure that by Christmas we will be damned. Except, the 9 people that went missing actually died in this case. Reasons unknown, but I will be the 10th. The skeleton buried in the yard that they found 65 years ago was Belladona's. Her spirit is still attached to me here. Please, if you can stop the virus, try and clear her as well. I don't know how. I am stop the virus, but in the end, I couldn't do it. I'm the worst human ever. Please, finish this. Oh, we gotta set her free and finish this. I feel very heroic right now. I am the protagonist, guys. Let's go. Belladona, if you can hear me, do you remember all the good times we had 6 years ago? Who am I? Wait, who am I in this story? Wait, who is my character in this story? Who is my character in this story? Do you remember all the good times we had 6 years ago? Do you remember dancing and kissing while listening to our favorite song? If you can hear me, I'm coming to set you free and then to meet up with you. Are we Belladona's lover? When it said her favorite song, is this Belladona's favorite song? Hidden in the vents. We're in the vents right now. And we have a hidden location unlocked in the living room. Okay. I guess that's where we're going right now. In the living room, through the vents. I swear, if those opened and I had to fall, I would have. Oh, you don't even know. I'm not having a panic attack twitch. I am fine. I've had a panic I've had a panic attack before, so I am not. I'm having a panic attack. I'm having a slight panic attack. The memories. Oh, I know where this is. Okay, we're going back to the living room. And we'll set Belladona free. Alright. Here? Yes, here! Guys! See, I knew it. It was worth opening all of those. The lab. The doors. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Okay. Oh my God, I'm going to die! Alright, one. No! Okay, I can, I respawn here, alright. Is this Pokemon music? This is like giving me Pokemon music vibes. Okay, yeah, the music is on loop. Good, better be. Why are these taking so long to kill? Holy, oh my God. I did it, okay. Oh, found it. I found a ladder. There's a ladder over there. All right. Come on, guys, we gotta finish this. This turned into very scary. This turned into a very scary, this was a very scary, map, but now it is. It's feeling like an adventure map, you know? Alright. Heed 9. Alright. The key for the extraction room. White concrete. Yes, the extraction room. Wait. Could we be Albert? Now, how do I stop this? Wait, there's a journal in here. Is this Belladona's journal? No, this is Albert Smith's. We've been exposed to way above normal levels of carbon monoxide gas. Seconds before I die, I will say this, the virus will process will continue automatically. We don't have time to turn it off. It will take way too long to be invented. But the only way to stop this is to extract yourself and give away your insides for your blood to destroy the virus. However, your blood must be anything but positive. May your soul rest. I can put aside my selfishness for once and redeem myself. This is the end. Belladona, I'll be joining you now. The world deserves better. I'll be joining you. This is what we meant. How to use. Open it. Get inside. Close it. We gotta stop the virus. We did it! Thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Mind map. Disclaimer, none of the sounds and special effects are mine, except the visual changes. There are no profit or rewards from this map for me. Don't worry, it is hobby made. This song's used. Press the button to see the map's building outside. If you want to replay the map, you must reinstall it. Here are the songs. Here are all of the songs used in this map. Look, guys, FNAF! Also, a big inspiration. Guys, I freaking told you when it had FNAF vibes. Oh my god. Europe Anthem Remix. Springtrap. Oh my god. Alright. That is Belladona. Thank you all for watching me play this horror map. I really like this. Good story. So I hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.